I'm going to teach you how to solve the multiplication of 1 to 4 digits. First one, for example, I took a 3 digit number. 999 into 759. It's very tough. I got the answer. 758241. This is the answer. Within 5 seconds I did this sum. So let's learn. Now 2 digit 99 into 43. Now if the sum is like this, this is 43, so 42 minus 1 digit, then you will get. Now put this 42 here and minus 9 minus 4 5, 9 minus 2 7, you got the answer. Now second one, the same 2 digit numbers multiplication. This is 56, you keep one digit less. Now 56, you minus it from 56, you will get 5643. Now the 3 digit number 3, 4, 6, make one digit less and subtract it from the same number. You will get the answer 346653. Now the 4 digit calculation into 1, 2, 3 and 4. So take the before number 1, 2, 3, 3. Subtract it by 1, 2, 3, 3. So you'll get the answer 1, 2, 3, 3, 8, 7, 6, 6. So this is the trick. The multiplication by 99, it is 99 into 43, everything is from 99 or more than that. So friends, we'll move on to the trick number 2, multiplication by 98. First example, 98 into 5200. Now this is 98 into 52. For 100 digit, I added 2 zeros again and put this 52 double. 52 into 2, 104. So minus it, you will get the answer 5096 is your answer. Now once again, I am going to reach you. 98 into 43. For 100 digit ones, I took 2 zeros for adding instead of adding 1. 43 into 2 is 86. So minus it, you will get the answer 4214 is your answer. So friends, try these 2 tricks, simple and easy, and calculate it very easily. I think you all got it. So click on the bell icon and please subscribe Skanda's Vlog. Thank you, like, share, subscribe.